The short film, The Origin of Species, The Beak of the Finch, gives my biology students a window into how scientists gather evidence on the evolution of Darwin's finches. My students have heard of Darwin, but few of them know about his finches or could show you where the Galapagos are on a map. They also think that all science is performed indoors. When they see Peter and Rosemary Grant netting and measuring finches, my students' favorite part, and how they have gathered decades worth of data on each bird, they learn about the importance of field science. The film provides multiple opportunities to engage with the science and engineering practices in the next generation science standards. When the Grants are talking about beak depth and how that can influence a bird's survival, I pause the video and have my students make a mathematical prediction. If this is what the graph of beak depth looked like before the drought, what would you expect it to look like after the drought? Many of them are shocked that average beak size can change as fast and as dramatically as is seen. Overall, the beak of the finch can fill hours of discussion and activity in my classes.